हेलो गार्डनिंग फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अर्जुन। यू आर वॉचिंग ब्लॉसम गार्डन चैनल। टुडे वी विल लर्न समथिंग न्यू टू एनहेंस द ब्यूटी ऑफ आवर गार्डन। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न हाउ वी कैन ग्रो कैक्टाई फ्रॉम सीड्स। ग्रोइंग कैक्टाई फ्रॉम सीड्स इज वेरी इजी एंड इट इज गोइंग टू बी रिवार्डिंग फॉर योर गार्डन। यू जस्ट हैव टू follow these steps and I will share the results with you of Astrophytum mysterious seeds, and I will show you how you can grow the seeds of any cactus variety, and I will share the potting mix, what should be the potting mix and what is the ideal potting mix for cactus seeds, and you can also grow them very easily at your home. So watch the video till end. For potting mix, we need 50% cocopeat, 25% perlite and 25% fine sand. Take small container, spread the seeds properly in the potting media and cover it with same potting mix. My potting media is already moist. Remember, potting media should be always moist but not soggy. Simply press them and cover the pot with any lid or any polythene. I am going to pack this. Friends, you can see I have covered the container with Ziploc packet and will share the results with you soon. Watch the video till end. So friends, this is the result which I am going to show you. The result of sowing the seeds of Astrophytum mysterious after 25 days. The container is still in the Ziploc packet and they are growing very well and they are just 25 days old. You can also grow them to enhance the beauty of your garden, and after some time they will become like this. And cactus is a very beautiful plant who gives beautiful flowers. I am giving them water very carefully as saplings are quite small, and you can also grow them very easily with seeds. You can easily propagate them small pups. You can enhance the beauty by growing the cactus in your garden. So friends, press the bell icon to get the notification and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.